Temple of Eterra. Or at least it used to be. I doubt anything valuable is left.
This place is changing.